The whole family is coming over for lunch. Here's all you need for the Chinese chicken soup. Your hob uses electromagnetic induction to heat up cookware, so you'll need the right cookware. Check if a fridge magnet sticks to the bottom of your pot. First, blanch the chicken by putting it into a pot and filling with water. Trace your finger around the slider to bring the heat level to a maximum and the water to a boil, but don't cook the chicken just yet. Meanwhile, soak the dried mushrooms in room temperature water to extract a richer flavor. Add your ingredients in the following order. Pour in the rest of the water and toss a bouillon cube into the mix for extra flavor. Resume boiling with the instant response and high power levels offered by induction cooking. Your hob transfers heat only to the cooking zones you're using, leaving the rest of the hob surface cool. Next, simmer over low heat at level 5 to 6 for 20 minutes. Avoid accidentally changing settings with a convenient lock function. Your induction hob stays cool to the touch even while cooking, so you can wipe up spills instantly. Time for a delicious dinner, everyone! Enjoy Electrolux every day for great tasting food.
We hope you enjoyed this video. Please check out the Electrolux website for more inspirational tips on how to make the most delicious meals at home.